everyone. Today is October 21. It's a Friday morning. And up today, I'm going to update my house plant benefits. My coffee tree, guys, they're getting better. They're beautiful now, and I'm happy about it. I'm going to share with you update. It's my coffee tree. Come on, let's go take a look. Here they are, my coffee tree, guys. I have two of them. You know, I try to treatment them, how to make them grow and healthy. I try and add the dirt and try to add vitamin. You know, they're looking good so far, and they love the sun. They love the sun, but they don't like to stay hot, okay? They like to stay cool. Coffee, they stay cool spot. So I put near my window. You know, I live in the DMV, Maryland. So it's kind of cool right now. Now I feel the coffee tree is happy. They are happy, guys. They're happy because the weather cool and the leaf nice and emerald green. I love them because they just make me happy. I want to see them grow the fruit. If I can see the grow the fruit, this is from Hawaii. I've been to Hawaii. I've been seed and I put on the ground, so you know, coffee beans, so they grow for me. I'm so happy about it. Well, and then the tree look not too bad, but you know what? I don't know why they have some kind of dark spot right here, but they still grow the leaf. It's beautiful, look healthy, but I want to know why they have the dark spot in here. Anybody know about why they have dark spot? So I kind of just leave it like that. And I'm trying to take care, you know, give them a water, but not over water. You know, the dirt is kind of look nice and moist, but I don't want to go over water because I don't want my coffee over water and die, you know. So this is what I have. I got it, kind of look good to me, but I just want to see why the stem, you know, the stem, the hand right here is kind of dark spot, but they look like they grow healthy for me, you know, even they get dark spot like that. It should not be the dark color like that, right? It should be the nice and healthy look. But you know what, when I look at the leaf look very healthy. I can't complain about that, you know. It's just like, but I know they like cool weather, okay, because when I put in the nearby window, the nice emerald green, they kind of look happy to me because they don't like hot. One time I put it outside in the balcony, right? Some just passed a couple 4 or 5 months ago. Man, they just sad. They just sad. Yellow. The yellow just like this and yellow. But this is come from the heat right on them. But it's very hard to come back and green. But you know what? They come back and healthy a little bit. This one right here, this show me not very happy. This one right here. So I take it off. I take it off. You know, they show me not happy. So why when I keep it, right? But they're wasting the energy, you know. So far so good. My coffee, emerald green, but this is green right here. It looks like they wanna bring some vitamin. The yellow right here. Look like they wanna bring some vitamin. Go through this leaf right here. But all of this looks really good. I cannot complain about. You know, and you know how much I love plant. I love so much plant in the pot. This is they make me happy every day morning. I come up, first thing I get up, I have to walk up and see them. Good morning to them and touch them. Sometimes I spray the water. Talk about spray the water. Let me bring the water and spray on the tree. Yep, talk about spray. I'm gonna spray them. This is my spray bottle. This every morning I used to give it to them like this. I think they love it because they don't need too much water. All I have to do, this is second tree right here. This is taller than another. To the stem, to the tree. So, you know, that's all I have to do, you know. But so far, so good. They look like they are happy. You know, they look like they're happy to me, you know. And I don't know what to do better than that. you know, I changed to the pot, bigger pot than used to be. And this will have more room to grow the root and feed them, you know, the roots to feed the leaf and help healthy. Yep, the coffee tree, I never thought in a million years I can plant coffee tree in the pot. Stay in America, guys. I live in America, so I never thought in a million years I can plant a coffee tree. Because when I was a kid, I come from Laos, L-A-O-S, Laos country, right? So because I live at, you know, Lao Tai, like Pak Se, Pak Song. Because they grow the coffee, the mountain, the Pak Song is kind of mountain side. So when they grow the coffee, the weather very cool. So they stay in cool weather. You know, and I didn't know anything about it. I was young that time, you know, I didn't know anything about it, but I just think back. And I remember Pak Song is a very cool spot because it's a mountain. That's the reason why I thinking about, you know, think back time. I kind of remember. But I got them too right now. I'm trying to taking care of them the best I can. You know what, this one right here? The new hand coming out, because I cut last time, I cut off because they look so bad, and the new one coming out. Yeah, the new one coming out, and I just so happy to have them too with me right now. I want to see it grow, the coffee fruit, guy. I'd be so happy. But this one, I went to Hawaii 2019. Then I come back home. I put them on the ground. Three, four weeks later, they grow. Right? They start grow the baby. This is start from, I have to say, 2020. I got them. This is only 2 years ago. It's not that long. It's not 2 years ago. I have to remember how long ago. Yep, 2 years ago. So they grow tall this month. I'm be thanks for that. I am thanks for that, guys. You know, that's all I'm gonna show you guys to share with you, because of. This is my plant, and I love to see it grow more. And I will share with you guys again, and today, that's why I'm gonna update my tree, coffee tree. Yep. That's all for today, guys. If you like this video, please thumbs up, subscribe, because I have more and more plants to share with you, and something not even people have in this country is not really normal, because I am special for plants. Somebody don't have it in a garden or a home depot here and there. They selling, you know, where they sell the plant. They don't even have that. So I try to plant something I remember it, where I come back from home, and it's something like you can benefit to. Yeah, this is my coffee tree, guys, and thank you for you guys watching. And I see you next video. If you like this video, please thumbs up, subscribe, and I will share with you more and more something like not really have, don't nobody else can have it except you plant in your home, where you from, caring with you, you know, stuff like that. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for watching, and I see you guys next video. Thank you. Bye bye. See you. Love you all.